Thank you. Well, good morning. In nearly 2 weeks, America will celebrate Thanksgiving, a time when the nation looks back, takes stock, and gives thanks for the personal and economic freedoms with which Americans are blessed. As a nation, we have much to be thankful for. We've continued to enjoy the longest peacetime expansion in our nation's history. Real gross national product has risen by 26% since the recovery started 6 years ago. American industry is again the class of world-class competition. And yes, America's future is bright. And today's ceremony reflects both the progress we've made and the promises that we have yet to keep. America's economic strength depends on industry's ability to improve productivity and quality and to remain on the cutting edge of technology. And that's why the Malcolm Baldrige National Quality Award is so important. The award recognizes the contribution that companies across the country are making to our economic growth, companies that make the highest quality products. And today we salute three corporations that reflect America's industry's dedication to quality. Each of them and thousands of others help keep America strong by making American products the best products available. They and others like them exemplify the belief that quality counts first, foremost, and always. The one trait that characterizes these winners is that they realize that quality improvement is a never-ending process, a company-wide effort in which every worker plays a critical part. They realize that customer satisfaction through better quality is the goal, and they know that America's economic strength and future depend more and more upon the quality of its products. This award was established and carried out in a spirit of cooperation between government and the private sector, and that's the way it should be. We owe a debt of gratitude to the foundation that helped support this award and the many private sector individuals, especially the examiners, who made the award possible through their own dedication to quality. And a word of thanks to Bill Verity and the Commerce Department's National Institute of Standards and Technology. They have worked very well with the private sector to ensure that this award truly sets a national standard. This award has a special meaning for me because it's a fitting way to honor a good friend, Malcolm Baldrige, a dynamic businessman and a great Secretary of Commerce. Today we honor Mac with a lasting tribute to quality. And now it's time to recognize the awardees. These awards are won by companies, but they're earned by individuals working together in the quest for excellence. So now I'll turn the podium over to Secretary Verity, and he will make the announcement.
Thank you, Mr. President. We would like the winners to come up individually, and we'll start with Robert Galvin, Chairman of Motorola. The second winner is John Maris, Chairman and Chief Executive Officer of the Nuclear Fuel Division of Westinghouse. And the third winner is Arden Sims of Globe Metallurgical, Inc.
Picture with you and these three winners.
And I think you ought to be in, too.
I'd love to be in.
Welcome.